I can't do.
So, I'm back again here.
It's disappointing.
Oh, and the game lags. The hell.
Oh, my God.
What? Really?
Yeah. What?
Both of us.
Well, I'm just going to keep chilling in the game here.
Just going to delete that 2 minute interim recording. There's no point.
Whoa.
I'm going to keep it. It's going to be part of mine. People are going to know they missed something.
Not really anything, because I was just lying in bed for about 2 minutes. So.
Whoa.
True. That's true. Why is there a thing there? That makes no sense.
I need to make some glass.
What is happening? What is happening? Oh my God.
What is going on?
I thought that froze there. I was like, what is happening?
I need to make some.
Yeah, it was just like, I was like,
what do you need to make?
I need some sand.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Mystery has been solved. Sand is what he seeks.
That's awesome. It's like, holy, what is happening? What is happening?
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me.
Da-da-da. He knows where it's at.
Right. Oh, you guys.
On a little river running under here. Be beautiful. Let's get this. It's going to be so good.
There's a skeleton under the trees, if anyone's interested. I can see that.
And like a little moat.
Also, there's a creeper stuck in a hole outside in between our houses. What are you doing over there, James?
Making it beautiful, right? I'm going to build a bridge. It's going to have a moat. It's going to be so good.
What?
Yeah.
Wow. This guy is getting pretty professional over there.
Yeah.
This guy knows where it's...
This guy.
I got to do something. So that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, let's get some stairs.
I want to upgrade side thing, but I don't know what to do with it.
Oh my God!
I want to make it like all
15 frames. 15. It's been on 15 frames per second all the time right now. It lags the crap out of my game here.
I'm recording at like 90 FPS at the moment.
How do you get? Yeah.
I don't know. I'm using Fraps now because XSplit was being a bit glitchy. Yeah, that's why the game crashed.
I'm using Fraps as well.
Oh. I think my XSplit's still working fine.
It was working but I don't think my settings were set properly, so I was getting a bit of lag here and there. So I don't know if it actually recorded the lag, but I'll find out.
Yeah.
But anyway. Oh, that's too close to my door. No, I don't like that. I need to move it over a bit. It's too close.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. I know what you mean. Yep.
Yep.
I can see that. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Horrible.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there. Oh,
Canada,
no,
A?
Yeah. Don't say A. I hate A. It's so annoying.
You're Canadian, though, A?
Such a horrible stereotype.
Alrighty, mate. Put some shoes.
Oh, yeah, there. Looks fantastic.
Jesus Christ. Is that how people actually talk in some parts? or is that just like the stereotypical one? That
if someone talked to me like that, I'd be like, oh, it sounds like Sarah Palin, because that's who that's like. So, to the American fans, that's what I think your previous governor of Alaska sounded like. And then I guess to the rest of the world, that's what I sound like. Alaska.
You don't sound that. You don't sound like that at all. So.
Well, then there you go. Making some glass. It's pretty.
Yeah.
Doing some glass as well.
Oh, it's so pretty fantastic.
There we go.
To turn my house into glass, you know, so that you can see through it, so you can like
turn it into gold. Just gold blocks everywhere. It'd be beautiful.
I don't have any gold though.
Oh, you're
that's
poor.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Do you guys get blackout all the time? Because sometimes I don't know what to do.
I got... For power?
No, I mean you. What do you? Your brain. Blackout. You know.
No. What? Girl, what is happening?
Wait. Are you talking about like for ideas, as in you don't know what to do?
Or are you like seriously just like going, you can't see anything? I'm confused.
I don't know how to explain it. You know, when you don't think and you don't know what's happening.
Like a mind blank or a mental blank.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes. It happens.
In Minecraft, my mind's always blank because I'm not really thinking.
Me too.
This is true. Truth.
Just do stuff and it happens. There you go. Look at that little moat.
Whoa, this guy.
Oh, that's horrible.
I gotta upgrade this place.
Should be a wood bridge, not stone.
Your houses are just like owning right now.
It's alright, I guess.
I can see Krill's house. Looks pretty nice from over here. It's nice.
Yeah.
And the mine just looks terrible.
What? Hey, leave my house alone. I'm working on it.
I was saying then there's mine. It looks terrible.
Well, your house is a work in progress. So the number one thing that I hate about Minecraft is the fact that you can't reclaim glass. You sort of break it.
You can if you enchant a pick with silk touch.
Yeah, well, you think I know how to do that?
Yeah.
No, that's like a rhetorical question. It's like, the answer is always no.
Always usually no.
Always usually no. It's like, does Curtis know how to do that? No. Come on. Oh, I fell into a hole.
Do you even know what Minecraft is?
Yeah, it's been a long time here. Give me some time. What am I doing here? I gotta keep like at least a small amount of the walls, otherwise like my house will fall apart.
What if they add like real world physics in, so you like take out a block and it like falls over?
Well, sand does that. I noticed that.
Yeah, sand and gravel do it.
Yeah.
But if every block did it, no, my house.
That would suck.
You have to do like proper support columns now. Imagine if Sims had like real physics, so if you took out a column, it just fell over.
Didn't they get rid of that in the new one?
Yeah, you don't need to put columns in the new one.
Yeah, I always used to hate that because you put columns in and then you would just remove them after. You're like, well, that was useless. Like,
that's why they did it, because that's probably figured out all so many people doing this and absolutely doing that.
This is just pointless, yeah.
Well, it was especially annoying when you're building on like uneven terrain or something. You're like, oh crap, I need support now. And then it's like,
oh yeah.
And then you drag it out, and then it's like ruins all the terrain. You have to fix it, and it's like, oh. So that's good.
Yes.
As long as they have terraforming in Sim 4, unlike Sim City, then I'll be happy.
I don't understand why they don't have that. I really can't understand it. Like, it really annoys me when there's like, there'll be like a mountain, and you're like, well, can't move that.
It's like, I think Sim City where it is now is actually really good, but my main problem is city size.
Yeah.
That still stops me from actually playing it.
Yeah, exactly. I think everything else they've done a really good job on now and fixing it up, and it's going really well. But it's just that. It's just bigger cities. God damn it.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just wasted a bunch of glass.
Bunch of glass, eh?
I need to find some Australian stereotypes and quick.
Throw a shrimp on the barbie. We don't even call it shrimp. That's the dumbest like stereotype ever. So bad.
I think it's a great stereotype. I like it.
I think it's stupid because it's not even a stereotype. This is an old commercial from the 80s, I think.
It's just an old commercial? Yeah, probably.
Yeah, it was some. I can't remember what the commercial was for, but you can look it up. Right, what do I actually want to do? Let me look at the front of the house now, because I need to put... I've created these two like large grass areas, but I don't know what to do. Maybe I could do little chairs and have a little sort of seating area?
There's such thing as chairs in Minecraft? I've never understood.
No, you see stairs.
That's what I thought. I'm like, they look a lot like stairs to me.
Whoa.
Because I got these nice little patio areas now. I got nothing to put on it.
Come and look at it in a second.
Oh, that one's supposed to go there.
It's a very interesting design over here. But I don't really know how to. I've never done this.
I guess I need to make this more safe, though, because none of this is protected from zombies or anything.
Zombie attack!
I need to build like a giant wall around everything.
I don't want my door here anymore. I love how I can open and close the door, though it's connected to absolutely nothing.
Oh, I need to destroy the glass.
Actually, yeah, I'll do this.
There it is. Give me that door. Give me that door there.
Give me that boom, boom, pow.
Ugh, God, no.
God, put it away.
Just stop while you're ahead, all right?
When was I ahead? I'm confused.
I don't know.
I don't have a spoon, so... No, wait, what's this?
You have a spoon?
No. I mean, what is his name? A shovel.
Well, this
shovel.
Is shovel. Oh, okay. I was like, "What are you?"
That reminded me of the reminded me of Simpsons where Homer's like, "What's the thing that you dig food with?" a spoon? yeah, that's it.
Ooh. How do you make... Oh, there we go. Oh, I figured it out.
Getting dark.
It is. I got to finish up the walls on my house because literally there are none.
So we're going to be waiting for you to get inside again. Is that it? Is that what you're saying?
pretty much.
Jesus!
Give me some time here.
I've got lots of ladders, but no use for them, which is nice. It's a bit of a waste. Sticks. So many carrots. Why are so many carrots?
This is a question I often ask myself.
An age-old question. It's as old as time itself. Nobody.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
there was a zombie outside of my house just chilling right beside me. I was afraid. Much afraid, very scared, ran fast.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
Just saying. Alright.
Oops.
What are some Swedish stereotypes? I don't really know any, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know any either. You guys are doing pretty well in keeping your stereotypes down. Congrats.
I don't know.
Yeah, congratulations.
I mean, if you can call a stereotype being blonde-haired, then...
Is that a stereotype, though?
It's not a stereotype. It's just a lot of them are blonde-haired, so...
yeah, it's like... It's a thing that's
it's a thing
of...
that happens there. That's all I got.
I got nothing. Look at this. My house is just getting fantastic.
Whoops. Look at that wall. It's like not even built. What is going on out here?
Where? Are you at my house?
No. The wall I'm building around my
house. I was like, yes, I'm working on the wall. Okay, leave me alone.
I'm going to need to mine a lot of stone.
Oh, zombie. Close the door. Yes, I need to see if this works.
Yeah.
This works. Look at
that. That's all entrance now.
Come in here, you little... Ha ha.
It's like, oh god, he's in the house!
he can't even go up on the... Yes.
The devil. I'm getting in bed!
There we go.
Oh, are we gonna... Is that what we're doing right now? Okay.
Yeah, getting in.
Yep.
Okay. Do it. Oh, there are monsters nearby and my house isn't fixed. I can't go in bed.
Get in bed.
I can't.
Get in bed.
I can't do it.
Get the game. All right, okay, yeah.
The game won't let me. I have to finish this wall in my house.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, there. I gotta finish this wall.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, the spider. Oh.
Oh my God, Enderman is chilling outside of my house. Man, why
Where's
are
my
you?
Sword.
Oops.
Right. Hey, spider. Yeah,
my
good eye, mate.
Gonna break soon.
Oh, crikey. Jeez.
Oh my god, really?
She's off her rocker.
Oh my god, stop.
Yeah, she goes, right? So I was trying to inject a little bit of Australian into this video.
Yeah, that was a lot right there. That's crazy.
She's got her headlights on high beam. You know what I mean?
I don't know what?
They're stuck
in
the water.
Am I supposed to know what that means? Am I not supposed to know? Enderman, quit stealing my stone, my sand.
What's going on with this? Oh, because you got a gap in the roof there.
What? Look at Enderman. He's chilling. He's outside of my house.
Oh, look at all the spiders. There's like three spiders there.
Where?
Right there on the wall.
Where are you?
They like to climb.
There's like three of them just jumping up and down there. They all fell down. Good stuff.
They're great. That's why I wanted to turn my house into glass so I could see. You know, it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool.
It's all right.
Leave me alone. Go back to your dirt house.
That doesn't have dirt.
It's made of dirt.
Really?
Kind of.
Krill's on the tracks. Get out of the way!
Yep.
Get out of the way!
What are you two doing in the tunnel? Oh, my God.
It was meant to be that way.
Get out of the way! Yeah, good. Oh, no!
There is a lot of yelling!
Out of the way! Yeah, there you go.
I did that for fun. It's just a joke.
Oh, I don't have stone to do
that. Well, what the fuck do I even do? I'm just running around doing nothing.
Just build something! Well,
we're waiting for Curtis to get in bed, that's why.
Look at how many spiders are outside of my house!
That's what I was saying!
There's like four or five of them! Oh, it's like an infestation. Oh, it's crazy there. I don't know what to do with all this.
Can you see me? I'm over here. Oh, you've gone inside.
Anyway, just to let you know, I still have do not have enough material to finish my house.
So that's all right.
We're just going to have to wait. I need like 5 or 6 more glass blocks.
So getting I'm in bed now? Waiting. I'm getting in bed.
I don't think I can. Let's see. If I can, I'll try to. Just wait. I can.
Oh.
Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god. It's fantastic. Oh, I didn't set another timer. Whoops. Or did I? Is it still ticking? Oh, it finished like a long time ago. Whatever.
That skeleton is just outside there.
It's all right. Still recording.
He can't,
back to game.
He can't see me.
Here we go again one more time. Making some glass.
By the way, I need to make fence. I need to make some fences.
Yeah, true that. Oh, I placed a bit of stone.
Do that.
My pick's about to break as well.
Oh, really? That's a fantastic story. Tell us more.
But that was it, actually. That was the end of the story. There's no more to tell, so.
Oh, horrible person that I am.
I don't know what you're expecting me to say about the pick. I mean, it's got a +4 attack damage, and it's probably got 1 or 2 hits left. It's lived a good life.
Can I put these on that?
Yeah.
I cannot. Oh. No, I can't. Okay. I can't put. Yeah, was that enough for everyone? Can I put these? I can't put a flame or whatever it is, a torch, on a glass wall. That seems to be
an
issue.
Oh, yeah, you can't do that.
Thanks for letting me know.
If you described it, I would be able to say, no, you can't. Don't waste your time. But you wouldn't.
Can I put it? Right.
There we go.
Right.
And,
Hey, Creeper.
What is happening? I love Krill when you just like think into the microphone. It's like, what is that sound? What is going on? It's great.
That's just great.
Yeah. That's great. Can you get a great? I know
exactly what comments are gonna go in on my videos. They're gonna say, "Do something, Krill. Do something."
Well, you are doing something, aren't you?
I'm walking around, I do.
Just, why don't you build your house or something? That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Yeah, but it's still monster outside, and I need to make fence. Yeah, well, fence!
They don't attack during the daytime, though.
Unless it's, I think, if there's like a monster infestation outside of your house, you need to work on your house.
What do I even do there?
Let's see here. Click, click, click. Hey, my glass area of my house is finally finished. Well, not really. Because I want to replace this.
Oh, no.
That's great. Okay, can I replace this column, or is that going to look...
I've actually just walled a spider in my house, but... Hey, he's going for a bit of a climb. It's okay.
Slow claps for James. What are you doing over there? Are you expanding?
Building a wall. Just a perimeter wall.
I'm gonna come and see. I wanna come and see.
Oh. The damn skeleton is still alive. How can it be
there? Oh, my pick broke. Update to the story.
Okay, here we go.
This is pretty.
Ah, God.
Why is there never a minecart outside of my house, you guys?
Because it's at my house.
Why? Actually, there are... Oh, yeah, there's one. There's only one. Where's the other one?
Probably down by Krill's.
Can you do that? How do you do
that? Oh, actually, I think someone might have destroyed it and picked it up.
So. Wait a second.
This is Minecraft. You can mine.
Wait.
What is happening?
Oh.
What is happening? Where are you? Oh, I see you. You already said the spider.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
I'm building the wall outside.
No.
Why is there a spider?
I don't know. He's just chilling. That's right.
What's this wall for? What's the point of it?
To keep mobs out and, like, evil dudes.
That's cool. That's a smart idea. That's smart. I'm going to steal that, probably.
Alright, build your own wall. Well, I suggested a community wall. You're like, no, don't need a community wall.
You said it was a lot of work because you had done it before.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm building my own wall.
Yeah, that's smart. All of this is cool. Little bridge right here. That's cool.